So what is a dental implant? Dental implants are titanium inserts which are placed in the jawbone to give you a foundation of a new, beautiful, fixed smile. So what are the benefits of getting dental implants? The best benefit of dental implants is that they mimic natural teeth as closely as possible. You can chew with them, they look aesthetic, and they have no special restrictions on eating or cleaning. Dental implants also prevent any damage to adjacent tooth structures. We do not have to touch the nearby natural teeth, and they also prevent any kind of gum damage which otherwise would be caused by a denture. A dental implant can last a lifetime when maintained with adequate brushing and flossing, assuming that you are visiting the dentist at least twice a year. The crown, however, needs to be replaced every 10 to 15 years, thus making this the most long-lasting and natural option that you could opt for. Contrary to popular belief, dental implants are actually an economical option as compared to dental bridges. Two simple reasons for them are that a dental implant is a single replacement to a single tooth. So all you're doing is replacing one single crown after 10 to 15 years, whereas with a dental bridge, you have to replace all three crowns after 10 to 15 years. This adds to the cost substantially. Also, the dental implant itself can last a lifetime when maintained properly, but the dental bridge can end up with multiple problems within the bridge itself, which adds to your cost. So getting a dental implant at the right time turns out to be a much more safe, easy, effective, and economical option for you. If you like this content, then do share, subscribe to the Painfree Dentist, making dentistry painless, one smile at a time.